In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine.
Ask God to once again show forth his mercy
mercy of helping us, that mercy of leading us, that mercy that extends to all. And so here we are in the darkened church, praying through modern technology, but gathering nonetheless within our homes to pray this hour of divine mercy, to ask God to show forth his mercy to our brothers and sisters who are suffering in a really unimaginable way, suffering without their family and their friends, dying without the benefit sometimes of a priest and the sacraments, but always knowing that their angels are with them, that God is with them, and all the saints of heaven are with them as well. No one dies alone. No one dies without the grace of God and the peace of God, that great mystery of death, that death that really kind of smacks us in the face right now, the death that so many people in our society wish to do away with, deny in unimaginable ways, but yet here it is, so stark, so real, so undeniable. And so today, in this hour of mercy, we ask God to help us to strengthen our faith, to strengthen our hope, to strengthen our love, those virtues that were given to us on the day of our baptism, to bring about in our own hearts whatever we can do to help our brothers and sisters, be it physical, more importantly sometimes, spiritual. Not to downplay the power of prayer, not to dismiss it as some nice way of saying things, but to really and truly believe that the power of your prayer, the power of this mercy of God on this Sunday, will bring forth the joy of the resurrection. For our Lord's very first gift of Easter was the gift of reconciliation. That was no mistake. For our Lord upon the cross reconciled the world to God. And through the power of the apostles, they were given that power as well to reconcile us to our Heavenly Father once again. So on this beautiful Sunday, this beautiful Easter Sunday, this beautiful Divine Mercy Sunday, we ask God to show forth his mercy, to bring forth that love, that strength, that power that he won for us on the day of the resurrection. We pray now the prayer of entrustment to the divine mercy. O Lord our God, we place all our trust in you, because you are mercy itself. We repent of our sins and turn to you for mercy. We trust you to provide for our every need according to your will. Help us to forgive others as you forgive us. We promise to be merciful by our deeds, words, and prayers, though we have fears because of human weakness. We rely on your infinite goodness and mercy. We entrust to your mercy our very lives, our present situation, and our uncertain future. We entrust to you the future of our planet, our church, our nations, our families, and all our needs. With loud cries, we implore your mercy on us and on the whole world. Look upon us, created in your image and likeness. Form us in the heart of Mary by the power of the Holy Spirit, and into living images of mercy. May all come to know the depth of your mercy and sing the praises of your mercy forever. Amen. The response after each of the petitions is, I trust in you. Divine mercy, gushing forth from the bosom of the Father,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, greatest attribute of God,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, incomprehensible mystery,
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, fountain gushing forth from the mystery of the most blessed Trinity.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, unfathomed by any intellect, human or angelic.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, from which wells forth all life and happiness.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, better than the heavens.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, source of miracles and wonders.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, encompassing the whole universe.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, descending to earth in the person of the incarnate word.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, which flowed out from the open wound of the heart of Jesus.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, enclosed in the heart of Jesus for us, and especially for sinners.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, unfathomed in the institution of the sacred host.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, in the founding of your holy church.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, in the sacrament of holy baptism.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, in our justification through Jesus Christ.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, accompanying us through our whole life. Divine mercy, embracing us especially at the hour of death.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, endowing us with immortal life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, accompanying us every moment of our life.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, shielding us from the fires of hell.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, in the conversion of hardened sinners.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, astonishment for angels incomprehensible to saints. Divine mercy, unfathomed in all the mysteries of God.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, lifting us out of every misery.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, source of our happiness and joy.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, calling us forth from nothingness to existence.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, embracing all the works of his hands.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, crown of all of God's handiwork. Divine mercy, in which we are all immersed.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, sweet relief for anguished hearts.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, only hope of despairing souls.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, repose of hearts, peace amidst fear.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, delight and ecstasy of holy souls.
I trust in you.
Divine mercy, inspiring hope against all hope.
I trust in you.
Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless and the treasury of compassion inexhaustible, look kindly upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. Amen.
Thank you.
chaplet of divine mercy. You expired, Jesus, but the source of life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourself out upon us. O blood and water which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. O blood and water which gushed forth from the heart of Jesus, as a fount of mercy for us, I trust in you. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, Creator of heaven and earth, and Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell, and the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended to him and is seated at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of the saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Atoning for our sins.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
look kindly upon us, and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moments we might not despair nor become despondent, but with great confidence submit ourselves to your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. Amen. Psalm 111. I will give thanks to the Lord with all my heart, in the company and assembly of the just. Great are the works of the Lord, exquisite in all their delights. Majesty and glory are his work, and his justice endures forever. He has won renown for his wondrous deeds. Gracious and merciful is the Lord. He has given food to those who fear him. He will forever be mindful of his covenant. He has made known to his people the power of his works, giving them the inheritance of the nations. The works of his hands are faithful and just. Sure are all his precepts, reliable forever and ever, wrought in truth and equity. He has sent deliverance to his people. He has ratified his covenant forever. Holy and awesome is his name. Fear of the Lord is the beginning of wisdom. Prudent are all who live by it. His praise endures forever. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Thank you.
We will now pray the litany of the precious blood, and our response is, save us. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God, the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God, the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God, the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Blood of Christ, only begotten Son of the Eternal Father, save us. Blood of Christ, incarnate Word of God,
save us.
Blood of Christ of the New and Eternal Testament,
save us.
Blood of Christ falling upon the earth in the agony,
save us.
Blood of Christ shed profusely in the scourging,
save us.
Blood of Christ flowing forth in the crowning with thorns,
save us.
Blood of Christ poured out on the cross,
save us.
Blood of Christ, Christ of our salvation,
save us.
Blood of Christ, without which there is no forgiveness,
save us.
Blood of Christ, Eucharistic drink and refreshment of souls,
save us.
Blood of Christ, river of mercy,
save us.
Blood of Christ, victor over demons,
save us.
Blood of Christ, courage of martyrs,
save us.
Blood of Christ, strength of confessors,
save us.
Blood of Christ, bringing forth virgins,
save us.
Blood of Christ, help of those in peril,
save us.
Blood of Christ, relief of the burden,
save us.
Blood of Christ, solace in sorrow,
save us.
Blood of Christ, hope of the penitent,
save us.
Blood of Christ, consolation of the dying,
save us.
Blood of Christ, peace and tenderness of hearts,
save us.
Blood of Christ, pledge of eternal life,
save us.
Blood of Christ, freeing souls from purgatory,
save us.
Blood of Christ, most worthy of all glory and honor,
save us.
Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. You have redeemed us, O Lord, in your blood, and made of us a kingdom for our God. Let us pray. Almighty and eternal God, you have appointed your only begotten Son, the Redeemer of the world, the will to be appeased by his blood. Grant, we beseech thee, that we may worthily adore this price of our salvation, and through its power be safeguarded from the evils of this present life, so that we may rejoice in its fruits forever in heaven, through the same Christ our Lord.
Amen.
A prayer for divine mercy. O greatly merciful God, infinite goodness, today all mankind calls out from the abyss of its misery to your mercy, to your compassion, O God, and it is with its mighty voice of misery that it cries out. Gracious God, do not reject the prayer of this earth's exiles. O Lord, goodness beyond our understanding, who are acquainted with our misery through and through, and know that by your own power we cannot ascend to you, we implore you, anticipate us with your grace, and keep on increasing your mercy in us, that we may faithfully do your holy will all through our life and at our death's hour. Let the omnipotence of your mercy shield us from the darts of our salvation's enemies, that we may with confidence, as your children, await your final coming, that day known to you alone. And we expect to obtain everything promised us by Jesus, in spite of our own wretchedness, for Jesus is our hope. Through his merciful heart, and through as an open gate, we pass through to heaven.
Thank you.
us pray. O Lord our God, in this great sacrament we come into the presence of Jesus Christ, your Son, born of the Virgin Mary and crucified for our salvation. May we who declare our faith in this fountain of love and mercy drink from it the water of everlasting life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. The divine praises. Blessed be God. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus, the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the power of me. Blessed be the great mother of God, Mary, most holy. Blessed be her holy immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be St. Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God and his angels and his saints. And may the heart of Jesus, the most blessed sacrament, be praised, adored, and loved, with grateful affection, at every moment, in all the tabernacles of the world,